Thank you very much. It is often said that music is the international language. When people say this, they often mean that jazz is appreciated worldwide, and that opera in any language touches everyone's heart. Even rock and roll has made its way across the globe. However, there are very few Americans who have heard a Javanese gamelan orchestra, no less appreciated its brass tones. The average American would probably turn off the radio if they heard a singer from Morocco. Americans, by and large, are unfamiliar with the music of the East. How appropriate that tonight we have had the pleasure to appreciate Japanese culture and music. In our performance tonight, we will share with our Japanese friends music from Broadway, a hit doo-wop selection, as well as a typical American barbershop arrangement. The barbershop style of music has organizations in New Zealand, Germany, Sweden, to name just a few countries, around the world, and there are even fledgling groups in Russia and Japan. So let us now introduce the ringing chords of four-part barbershop harmony as we sing the Chordbusters March.
Thank you.
widely spotted on the street corners in cities like New York. Breaking Up is Hard to Do was written by Neil Sedaka, who was once praised by Arthur Rubinstein as the best classical pianist in New York City high schools. Here's our version of Breaking Up is Hard to Do.
Thank you. Yeah, right.